Mulan, what is the biggest mess a customer has caused?
So there's been plenty of people that have dropped their drinks by mistake,
but the messiest that the store has ever gotten was once a child had a sandwich in their hand, and they literally started flinging it back and forth, and the ingredients of the sub went everywhere. I felt so bad for the parents, and I could tell that they felt a little embarrassed, but honestly, I just laughed it off and cleaned up the mess because, like, kids are gonna be kids.